You shouldn't wait for others to take care of you. You should take control of your finances. And on this month's finance article, we talk about getting financially fit. Now, Amanda, which of the advice listed do you personally practice in your life?
Well, I thought planning for possible contingencies was a really good advice. Ooh. It's something that I try to do. Contingencies being if something comes up, you know, unexpected things you need to plan for, perhaps being sick or not being able to work for a while. I think that is something that is very important to do.
I like that. It's like you should plan for the unexpected. You should save up for such a thing, right?
Right.
Okay. Now, Amanda, which of the advice listed in this month's article would you start using?
Well, I thought what I should start doing is paying myself first. I really liked how Robert talked about making sure that includes income, perhaps into stocks or things like that. That wasn't something I had considered in the past, but I think I'd like to follow up on that advice.
Right, because I feel like you should invest in yourself, and this way you can have that locked down and you can move on to other things.
Right.
And worry and focus on other things as well.
Exactly.
Right. So, you know, this month's article will give you guys a financial education. So make sure you check in. You can't afford to miss it.